Hello friends, welcome back to Diffuse. My name is Roshan. Today I'm going to introduce you to a new application. It is an anti-spy application for Windows 10. So as you know, Windows 10 is not at its best allowing you to change settings in the privacy, because it on the surface it has a couple of settings, but actually it doesn't do anything rather than letting you believe that you are disabling the privacy settings. But there are a lot more settings which are hidden and you can't disable them. So privacy is always a concern, because using your personal information to gain profit, at the end of the day Windows will say that they are collecting the information to give you personalized experience, which I'm not a fool to believe. So if you are concerned about your privacy, this application is definitely useful, and it's a simple application. It's developed by ONO Software, so it's a reputable company, and the software's name is ShutUp10. So it's a direct hit on the Windows 10 base to shut up. So it's a simple application. Links will be down in the description to download. So you can download that. It's a simple application. The best part about this application is you don't have to install that. It's an executable file. Double click on that and give the administrator rights and you're good to go. So as you can see on the screen, we have lots of settings. The settings for Cortana, Windows Explorer, lock screen, and lots more. So there are lots of settings you can disable, but when you disable, it will give you a warning that to create a restore point, because it won't explode your device, but there are slight chances, like let's say 0.1%, there might be some issues. It's always best to create a restore point, so I highly suggest doing that, but it's alright. Click OK. You can disable whatever you want, but make sure you don't disable that you don't understand, because obviously you are messing with the settings, and if you don't know what it is, please don't do it. There are recommended settings options available here. Also, you have the options to search for particular settings. So if I search for telemetry, I have telemetry settings listed here. I can disable them easily. So for the settings to take effect, you have to reboot them. So after you have done, when you close it, you can reboot. There a reboot option will appear. You can reboot them. In future updates, Windows 10 might restore the settings back to normal, so you will have to launch the application again and disable them. But in near future, you might find out more settings about Windows which you can disable. I mean, Windows might provide that feature in by default. Till that, ShutUp10 is the best application you can use to disable Windows private settings. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope you liked it. I hope this was informative, and please let me know in the comments what you think about Windows privacy concerns. Like this video if you liked it, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. When you subscribe, click on the bell notification icon so that you will get notified every time I upload a new video. That's it for this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.